Get in. Watch your step. Hurry up. Hurry up. Get ready. Don't worry about a thing. You're in good hands. Oops. I still haven't worked all the bugs out of this thing. But no matter. We're on a mission of universal proportions.
Doc, Biff has passed through the space-time continuum, but we've gotten a way of knowing where he is.
You mean when he is. And we do have a way of knowing when he is. The eight-passenger time vehicle is equipped with a sub-ether time tracking scanner, which will allow us to track Biff to his precise location at the precise moment in whatever time period he may have traveled to.
Doc, all pre-launch system checks are complete.
That's our cue. Hang on to your hats. Don't forget, when you see Biff in the time vehicle, accelerate to 88 miles per hour and bump him. Accelerate now to 55 miles per hour. 65, 75, 85, 86 miles per hour! Hill Valley in the year 2015. And there's Biff! Let's get him!
Butthead! Get to me, hooked up!
You did it! Not only did you catch Biff, best and save the universe, but to prove that my latest invention is a success. Go forth, time travelers, and remember, the future is what you make it.